Congress party stakes claim to form the government in Meghalaya. We're given to understand that CP Joshi and Vincent Pala handed a letter to Meghalaya governor. The letter states that the Congress party has become the single largest party in the state, and constitutional propriety dictates that the Congress party should be invited to form the government at the earliest. However, sources have told your channel that the Congress is still scrambling for numbers. Let's go across to my colleague Iknur, who joins us for more on this big story. Iknur, we know how Congress party has most number of seats in Meghalaya, but considering what's happened in the past, it seems that the Congress party doesn't want to take any chances this time.
Well, yes, definitely. Congress is learning from its past mistakes, which is why yesterday, early in the day itself, Ahmed Patel, Kamal Nath and Mukul Vasnik had reached Shillong, and they've been having a back-to-back meeting since then. And late last night, they finally went and met the governor. Only CP Joshi and Vincent Pala went and met the governor, handed over a letter to him, which clearly said that they must be invited to form the government at the earliest, because that is what the constitutional propriety dictates. And they said that the majority would be proven on the floor of the House based on the date and time that the governor issues. So Congress has repeatedly said that they will follow procedure and they will prove majority. However, what we are hearing from sources right now is that the UDP and NPP are very close to forming an alliance together, which will go in the favor of the BJP, because the BJP has said that they will support the NPP, and they've already requested the UDP and the NPP to solve any kind of differences that they have between themselves so that they can form a non-Congress government. So if that happens, the Congress will only be left with few independent candidates and smaller regional parties to actually get on their side to be able to get numbers. So that is where the Congress is trying very hard to do the math. But at this point of time, they are in a very, very weak position, because if the UDP and the NPP come together, it's quite unlikely that even the other smaller regional parties will go the other way and support the Congress.
All right, Iknur, thank you very much for joining us and getting us those details.